Hi, this is Ale with Bridging Apps. Have you ever been on a call with someone and wish you could add a third person to the conversation? This is a feature called three-way calling, and it's incredibly useful when making plans with more than one person or when multiple caregivers need to give updates to each other about the person that they are caring for. As a disclaimer, the following steps are Samsung specific. To start a three-way call, you must first call one of the individuals you need to speak to. Locate and open your phone app. It is a white phone icon on a green background. Once it opens, you can either start dialing their number using the keypad, or you can tap on the contacts tab down below. This will bring up a list of all the contacts saved on your device. Tap on the person you want to call, then tap on the phone icon. Wait till the person picks up for the add call button to become accessible. It is the plus icon on the left side of the screen. Tap on the add button to be directed to your keypad. Type in the phone number for the second person you want to add. You can also tap the contact tab down below and choose the second person to add to the call. Tap the phone to start a call with the second person. While you wait for the second person to answer their phone, you will see that the first person will be put on hold. After the second person answers, you can merge calls by tapping on the merging arrows icon next to the first person you called. You will now be on a three-way call with the two individuals you called. If you need to add more people to the phone call, follow the same steps. We hope this video has been helpful. For more videos like this, visit www.bridgingapps.org or check out our YouTube channel.